Good morning, everybody. Today is Sunday, September 24th, and I just thought I would do another Sunday vlog because it's been a long time since I've done one of these. So yeah, I think it's about 10:30 in the morning, and I woke up around half an hour ago. I got ready a little bit, and I cleaned my room. Here's just a quick outfit of the day. Well, outfit of right now, at least. My bralette is from Hollister. This tank top is from Victoria's Secret Pink. I don't know where these shorts are from, but I really like them. They're super comfortable. Cleaned my room this morning, and I got this new bedspread yesterday, and I'm so obsessed with it. It's so fall. Like, it matches my nails. Wow, so cute. I feel like every Sunday I clean my room, because I kind of do clean my room every Sunday. Woo! And now I'm going to go downstairs and make some breakfast. Brunch because it's already 11. But for brunch, I made avocado toast with one scrambled egg, and I have some gluten-free chicken tenders here, and then a bowl of watermelon and some iced coffee. And now I'm going to try to watch some Netflix and eat my brunch. Yours tonight. So it's almost 1 p.m. and all I've done today is do my eyebrows and watch Friends and paint my nails. I haven't done any homework and I'm being so unproductive. I still haven't finished my coffee, but I have to leave for a music lesson at 1:30. So I think I'm going to try to get something productive done, get some homework done, or some planning for the week. I'm about to go to my music lesson and I'm walking to my car. Keep in mind that it's already fall and it's like the end of September and it's literally 87 degrees outside right now. It's crazy. Now I'm going to my music lesson. Yeah! It's now 2:30, my lesson is over. It's 92 degrees outside, which is crazy. Okay, but I just wanted to show you guys my super cute agenda. Look at how cute it is. Ah, it's from Target, and I got it at the beginning of the school year, planning for the week. Well, this was like last week, but this is all the homework I have to do. I really don't have a lot of homework this weekend, but yeah. And here's, so far, my planning for next week. My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful. I don't even know if I'm doing this correctly. I think I'm just writing stuff down. Are any of you guys taking physics? Because I literally hate physics. What is this? What am I doing wrong? Like, seriously? Ah. I'm so bad at physics. I can't focus on reading this book, so instead I'm watching YouTube videos, and I'm watching my favorite YouTuber. This is Monica Church. I typically watch her vlogs, but this is one of her main channel videos. Love it! Give me one good reason why I should never make it. It's about 5:30 now, and I've been procrastinating a lot of my homework just because I don't get how to do a lot of it. So I'm watching YouTube videos, and I think I'm gonna do like a homemade face mask tonight with lemon and egg whites. So that'll be fun. I just wanted to quickly end this vlog here because I want to spend the rest of my night just like chilling and not really going on my phone a lot. So I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching and hanging out with me the entire day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and as always, be sure to give it a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Give me one good reason why I should never make a change.